Morinda is a company of destiny. From the beginning, there's been a sense of inevitable greatness, a sense of unimaginable importance. For us, it all started in 1994, when Stephen's story and I first discovered Noni. Since then, the pieces have all been falling into place. Insight has sparked insight. Innovation has driven innovation. Every achievement, award, study, and success has added one more piece to the puzzle. Our story is epic, a real-life drama with actors entering the stage, making their contributions, expanding the narrative, always shaping a purpose and a destiny that had its origin long ago on a small island in the Pacific.
There are powerful things in nature that are good for us. People have known this instinctively for millennia. It's a collective wisdom acquired through thousands of years of practical use, through countless generations of trial and error. Today, science confirms what we already know, that often nature provides the best way to protect and prolong life. The challenge is bringing the best Earth has to offer together in one formula.
Every morning, I still feel a sense of anticipation and excitement for what's to come. Because at Morinda, we're in the business of discovery. Our journey has taken us around the world to find the most powerful plants, the healthiest natural compounds, the latest in scientific research, and bring them all together in a way that provides real benefit for people around the world. It's a philosophy we call Earth's Best. You know, the word Morinda means Noni. And for us, the journey started in Tahiti with Noni, one of the most remarkable medicinal plants on Earth.
Seen from high above, Tahiti is little more than a pinpoint of land, a green speck breaching the center of the vast Pacific. But zoom in, and you find that Tahiti is one of nature's most magical creations. From mountain peaks that pierce the clouds to flat atolls that barely float on the sea. Coral reefs surround the island, breaking the waves into perfect pipelines that beckon surfers from around the world. Here, with air swept clean over thousands of miles of open ocean, with pure springs and just the right amount of fresh rain, and with volcanic soil that's unusually rich and fertile, this is the perfect place to grow the perfect plant, Noni. An amazing fruit full of compounds that strengthen and protect the human body.
I'm Kalani Texeran. I'm a grower, I'm a farmer first. That's my job.
We are with this young lady, because I can say she's a young lady. Her name is Irene Tematahotoa.
She say our ancestor used this for medicine, medical product.
She has not a lot of tree, but she take care about them, so there's a lot of fruit on it. We have very natural product. That's the key. If we want to do good product, we're sure that the product that we put in the bottle is the best product that we can have in the world. She said that it's not a problem for us to produce, because it's in our genes. She's just enjoy her life, you know. I don't know how to explain, but she's very happy.
What can I say about Polynesian? They are very proud to be Polynesian first. They are very close to the culture. They are gentle people. That's my country.
It was in Tahiti that Tahitian Noni was born, the world's first superfruit supplement. That was 1996. Tahitian Noni quickly became a phenomenon and launched a multi-billion dollar industry. Today, Tahitian Noni is consumed by people in 70 countries around the world for the simple reason that it works.
regret.
When we first developed Tahitian Oni, we knew it was a powerful health supplement, but we didn't know what compounds in Noni were responsible for creating these benefits. Nobody knew. But being a research company, we were determined to find out. In 2009, Morinda researchers were the first to discover that much of the benefit of Noni comes from chemical compounds known as iridoids.
13.43% solids.
With 15 known iridoids, Noni is one of the richest sources of iridoids on Earth. The most compelling benefit of iridoids is that they protect the human body from AGEs, destructive compounds formed when sugar molecules bond with proteins. AGEs cause premature aging and make us more susceptible to illness and disease. Iridoids have been shown to block the formation of AGEs and prevent the damage they cause.
Once we understood the power of iridoids, we knew we could make a good thing better. Today, we know that different iridoids work in different ways to fight AGEs. And combining these iridoids from a variety of sources provides increased benefits. So we began to look for other plants with iridoids that would complement the ones in Noni. But they only grow in a handful of remote locations scattered around the world. So we set off on a search that would take us around the globe.
As far south as Chile. 950 kilometers south of Santiago, Chile, lies a region of Patagonia known as Los Lagos. To the west, the Pacific Ocean. To the east, the Andes Mountains. And in between, a swath of the world's most fertile farmland and nature's most perfect blueberries.
This is what we came for. This water is irrigating our blueberries.
This water is so pure, it just melted off that glacier up in Volcano Sorno. And you can taste the minerals. The best water in the world. It makes this land some of the most fertile land in the world. He's telling us how rich the soil is and how it's full of the nutrients the plant needs.
This is the only variety of this kind of blueberry that's growing around in the world right now.
He's explaining what this fruit has is the wax around it, the bloom, they call it.
The wax protects the fruit. They use the tip of their fingers very softly to roll it towards the palm of the hand and gently lay it on top of the other fruit.
If it drops more than 20 centimeters, it will damage the fruit.
I'm the one who planted them. So she does feel like a mother. He says, all of these plants are my babies.
The iridoid found in our blueberries contributes to the defense against AGEs.
And when I try to convey to people that there is so much more in our product than that perfect fruit that was grown with volcanic soil, this climate, and that glacier water, there is also the pride of the grower and the caring and love of the harvesters is what makes us come all the way here to Chile to get our blueberries.
On the northern coast of Africa lies a country known as the Western Kingdom, Morocco.
We are in the Medina here in Marrakesh, Morocco. There are many different passageways to get to parts of the market. You know, Morocco is one of the major countries for olive production. But the leaves of the olive tree go mostly unnoticed. While the olives are highly nutritious, the leaves function more medicinally.
4 hours by car south of Casablanca, you encounter a vast sea of pale gray-green leaves. It's olive trees, a medicinal plant as old as civilization itself.
As far back as the ancient Egyptians, people figured out that these leaves imparted important health benefits. And every year, we see more studies emerging in the journals about the health benefits of olive leaf.
Olive Leaf offers a new group of iridoids that target AGE activity.
You're seeing whole families come together. Harvest is very festive. They laugh and joke. It's a good scene. It's a positive scene. These people are very proud of what they do. This is a very wonderful thing to be part of, as people are using the finished products that Morinda provides. The people here on the ground are benefiting mightily as well. It's really quite lovely.
On the far western edge of North America, just north of the giant redwoods, is where we find the most extraordinary cranberries, the Oregon coast.
It's such a privilege to live in this part of the country. Our air comes straight in off the Pacific Ocean. You can taste the freshness with every breath.
Here, 75 inches of annual rain combine with acidic soil and an unusually long growing season to produce cranberries of spectacular color, sweetness, and size.
We've achieved 10 degree bricks. We also have a lower acid content.
Right now I'm looking at fruit size, upright density, bud size.
You can tell whether or not they're ripe. The more it bleeds into the white flesh, the riper the fruit is.
I believe that ours are the best cranberries in the world.
The two known iridoids found in our cranberries broaden the spectrum of health benefits against AGEs.
The Oregon cranberry has so many health benefits. We do our very best to give everyone the perfect cranberry.
This land has been in our family for almost 100 years. There's a lot of my heart in this farm.
Ron has put everything into this. He has given a huge part of his life to this land.
It's a privilege to do this day in and day out. There's something beautiful every day.
Some years ago, I lived a hard life. But sunlight burst a ray through those clouds.
He's able to see the big picture. He can do anything.
My philosophy, if you will, is that the farm is the mother that takes care of us all. And if we take care of the farm, she'll take care of us.
One meaning of the word noni in traditional Tahitian medicine is to mix with other medicinal plants. By mixing Tahitian noni with iridoids from blueberry, olive leaf, and cranberry, we made Tahitian noni better and called it True Age Extra. True Age Extra gives you a broader range of iridoids and protection with twice the dose, 60 milligrams of iridoids per serving.
We're constantly searching for powerful new iridoid sources that will help us reduce AGEs. So it wasn't long before we discovered cornelian cherry, a plant with a proven history of medicinal use. So we set out again, this time in search of a steady supply of the best cornelian cherries in the world.
To look at the European cornelian cherry, the cornus moss. This fruit, from a cultural standpoint, just has a very important place in the Turkish culture.
You're in the country where we use herbs for almost anything.
Let's see here, your lighter ones are probably going to be more sour.
Bu kızılcıklar ne renk?
There are over 1,000 varieties of cherries, but this is the one we want.
The northern mountains of Turkey are cool and dry, ideal conditions to grow a rare type of cherry. It's here, on the outskirts of a 4,000-year-old village called Costa Manu, that we found the world's best Cornelian cherries, wild-grown and harvested.
He says the Cornelian cherry has this feature of not repeating itself every year on a tree. Every year they have to find new areas and new trees. It's a very difficult task.
The iridoids found in Cornelian cherry demonstrate anti-AGE activity.
En iyi kim topluyor? En çok kim topluyor? The monkey is the best cherry picker.
It's amazing the process that it goes through and just how much time and effort it takes to generate that much product. From these small berries to tons of product.
The best thing is I like eating them when I collect them, and I like being with my family.
The people that are out here harvesting the fruit are families. They're honest, hardworking people trying to make a living like we are. Everyone wants to be happy, you want to be healthy, you just want to be able to connect with each other.
Adding Cornelian cherry to True Age Extra doubles the iridoid level to 120 milligrams and creates True Age Max. With the widest range and highest measured dose of iridoids available, True Age Max is the most powerful AGE fighter in the world. In a recent study, True Age Max was shown to reduce AGEs by 24% in just 4 weeks. True Age Max concentrate triples the iridoid dose to 360 milligrams per serving.
Our journey is a never-ending one. It started 2,000 years ago in the most pristine place on Earth and continues today as we search every corner of the world to find Earth's best. This is our passion, bringing the most powerful things in nature to people everywhere. All these things we've talked about have an ultimate relevance that's vital to everyone. It's not a vague idea of wellness or well-being. Instead, it's a message that speaks to the heart of every living person. How old am I really? What is my true age? How can I measure it? More importantly, can I really live younger, longer? This question, what is your true age, will be asked and answered 10 million times as we continue to strengthen our passion and our voice.